Right, we want to go ahead and get our bourbon in the glass. Now you can see how pretty that ice looks. Let's go ahead and get some of my little bit of simple syrup in there. A little bit of this bitters. I'm running low on bitters. A little squeeze of lemon. I like to pour just a little bit of the juice from the special cherries. We're going to give this a good mix. Give it a little taste. Tastes beautiful. And last but not least, let's get that beautiful cherry in there on the top. There you have it.